I got one for you. Okay. Another performance. So what is the performance difference between GAE Python, GAE Java, and GAE Go?
Okay.
Three different runtimes.
Fair question. This is actually one that comes up a lot. It's a question that I try at first not to answer,
right,
and then I'm happy to give an answer. But I'd like to start out and say there are subtle differences between the three different runtime environments. Python, if you write any application in Python versus Java versus Go, there are some things that work better in one language versus another. What's probably much more important for your application, for your service that you're running, is what your developers know and where they're going to be productive. So if you have a Python shop, everyone knows Python really well, and there's one or two guys that know a little bit of Java, even if Java were slightly better for your application, you're going to be much more productive, you know, building in Python, so you should do that. And the same goes the other way around. Having said that, if you know, if all things were equal, if you truly you hadn't hired any development staff yet, or you could pick any language, or you just want to learn something new, there are some trade-offs to make. And maybe you should look at kind of the complexity of the product that you're building and how long it's going to last. Python is a scripting language, tends to be a little more productive for people prototyping, iterating in small teams, kind of working together, lets you be very agile, you can do things very quickly. If on the other hand, you're building a product and you have a very large development team or very complex code base, you're doing a lot of refactoring and you could use some help from tools that can kind of refactor your code, do static analysis, then Java is probably a language that's more productive. And if you want to do, you know, something that's really performance sensitive, and you want to kind of build with the stuff that Googlers are building on, I would seriously check out the Go runtime.
Right.
There's some really pleasing results there. Having said that, that's an experimental runtime still. So if you're building a production app right now, probably Java or Python.
Okay.
And pick the one you'll be in productive.
So retraining your Java developers to program in Go is probably not the best way to get performance?
Unless that's what motivates them. And you know, for some people, a new language is the thing that wakes them up in the morning, more so than a cup of coffee.
Yeah.
For you know, for other people, it's being able to be productive and hit the ground running.
Excellent. Okay. Cool. Good advice.